I live in Donetsk, and what we see here is really humiliating. We used to be able to travel freely between Simferopol and Donetsk. Now they're taking that away from us.
I'm ready to stay here for days if that's what it takes to have a good life. Yes, we are ready to stay many days.
We work, we're simple workers. I want peace and friendship, not this shameful oppression.
The line isn't very long, but people come here to rest over the summertime. This is very sad. There is no use for this.